a traditional elayadai from Kerala, and it is prepared by my mom. So basically, it has got three different parts. One is just making the jaggery, grated coconut mix, and then preparing your plantain leaf for spreading the dough, and making the dough, and then steaming it. So these are the steps which you have ahead waiting for you. For preparing the jaggery grated coconut mix, what you have to do is boil half a cup of butter and put 3 to 4 cubes of jaggery. Make sure it boils thoroughly. It should come like a semi-thick consistent liquid, and then strain it. Always strain that, it's very important. And then you have to put the grated coconut onto it, switch off your stove and make sure that it is mixed in really well, and keep it aside. The next one is actually you have to on your stove and make sure that your plantain leaf is spread over it, and so that you could see that slightly the plantain leaves change its color and it loses its stiffness. So that's the first step which you have to do. Next step is boil 1 cup of water and take your rice powder and pour the boiling water over to the rice powder and knead it immediately. Now that's another step which you have to do. Now take the heated plantain leaf and make sure that you are take a ball of dough and make sure that you're putting it putting some oil over to the plantain leaf, and then slightly spread it across the leaf so that it is that leaf is covered almost completely. And if you feel like the rice is coming out, then just put your hand in some warm water so that you will be able to spread it nicely. This is the final step. Just put the jaggery coconut mix and spread it slightly over to one side and close with the other leaf, and just close it. That's it, it's done. Then take an idli cooker and put some boiled water, and as usual boil the water. Put a rice strainer tutter or idli tutter, one of the idli tutter, and keep all the elayadais which you have done, and close the lid and steam it. So once it is cooked, take it up and serve it. So this is how you make the elayadais. It is easy, but it's not that easy, but still it is a very beautiful dish. It's a very traditional dish and a very tasty dish which you could try out once in a while. Yes, it is a bit of a big job, but still it's worth it. It's worth trying. So just give it a try and let us know the inputs. And it is always an amma special one. So try it out. Thank you so much for listening.